I was really pretty embarrassed as a middle-aged, overweight, kind of dumpy feeling woman. Having been pregnant and becoming overweight, I then lived with chronic back pain for about 15 years. I had to kind of disobey my doctor's orders, which were to work up to the point of pain, and instead, I had to work through the pain.